Yeah, maybe I just don't know it yet. Yeah. Yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to another video. I'm just here to remind you guys, so don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. It helps boost my video and the YouTube algorithm so I can keep producing great content like this for you guys. Also, don't forget to go in the description below. All my details to my social media is there. I hope you guys follow. That's how you stay up to date with the latest details. Any TikToks, any reels, any shorts that I post is all there. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Until next time, I will see you. Peace. Why did he do that?
Come now, you can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD1.
I'm tending.
You should check out.
Sounds like.
Just tell the bartender.
Okay.
This leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost or desperate to find her way.
What's over there? Stop! Detroit ourselves! On it! Keep your position!
Loki wasn't expecting that. Thinking I had to do something like over there, but I guess not.
Stim here. Much better.
Okay. But that leads back down. Oh, not telling me anything.
Looks familiar.
That is telling me something though. Before we get into the video, I have partnered up with Doobie Energy. Doobie is a clean energy drink that is focused on not giving you no crashes or jitters, unlike other energy drinks, but we're not gonna talk about them. So this energy drink is made in the USA. It has zero sugar, artificial color or dyes, and is gluten free. It contains vitamins, amino acids, and 150 milligrams of caffeine. Honestly, the best thing about this is that the drinks come out to be about $1 or less per drink, which is a lot less than Starbucks, a lot less than these other energy drinks, and most importantly, it's more healthier. If you are somebody who suffers from having the jitters after drinking energy drinks, I recommend Doobie. Use code Chief Mallow for 10% off at checkout. Everything is in the description below. And without further ado, let's get to the video.
And sometimes you just gotta keep moving.
There we go.
Another stem. Take it. I will take it.
Catch.
Gladly take that.
Another trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage.
Did you need hot my words?
I heard you.
Tis done. Well,
are you?
You'll know the damn need to worry.
Gathering secrets, gathering stems.
Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. I wonder how long this has been here. Only the force.
Not that there's anything else I can get.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way.
You don't stand a chance.
I have lived him. Target him quick. Move forward.
That's gonna hurt. Gotta get away.
Toss it. Help me here.
Integrity reduced. Target hit. Enemy defense holding.
Defending. I can't get away from that. I'm holding block. What the freak?
No, but I have heard
Baron?
One moment.
Reparo.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Calcestis.
No, I like to explore. Know who I'm supposed to be giving this to. Does my lightsaber look orange?
Then it is good this traffic is designed to die.
BD, got something to help me? This place is strong in the Force.
Like, nobody else hear that though? Is it only just like Kyle and the girl? Trick or something?
Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece
got
hurt...
What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. Don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Jump, press R to dash.
Focus on the moment. And push through.
Okay.
We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me. Even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for
so you could jump, dash, jump, or jump, jump, dash.
Be careful. I'll see you inside.
Where am I going? Back up here. Why did they send me back here? Just to fight this again by myself? I'm running past this.
Intruder detected.
Call me what you want. You can't call me broke.
Now or never.
Oh crap. I was supposed to. Okay. If I would have did this right, I would have been able to just take the shortcut here.
The winds are with us now.
Dash, I ain't making that. The idea that you gotta go back to go forward.
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down.
Have to worry about nothing like that no more, buddy.
How you doing, BD? Having fun back there?
Don't have to worry about nothing like that no more. Supposed to jump from here to there. But it won't let me jump. Blocking? I was about to say, I thought I saw that.
buddy.
Down here? What was the point of this? Was this just a waste of time? I think it was. Nothing down there. What's that for? So I'm so confused. Okay, this, all right, I must be for something else. I'm not sure.
Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Can't hide forever.
Oh, no secrets here, nothing to scan. Here we go. Secrets, man. I always think about crawling through there. What if the rocks just shift a little? Dead. You know what? You're dead. Sanctuary. There's nothing you can do about it.
Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Know what this mean? Boss fight.
Center myself. All set, BD? Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
If I can.
Enemy, here?
I did not see that guy up there. And two of them?
Empire still has no idea what's under the noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving. Huh. No sign of the path safe house yet.
I'm led to believe there is a vast network of subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
This is what I'm looking for.
Starting to think we're in the right place. What do you think? Closer. Nice job. There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone, this way.
Hurry.
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Leader Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
Time to go.
The Empire's closing in.
Yes, which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Well, he just died.
Cal, he's gone. Take this. Go too quickly. It will protect you. Go. I can't hold this forever. Go!
Save him.
You died protecting the path. Come on, Cal. You can do this. What are you waiting for?
That boy just... As a reset, the Jedi flip just gives you an extra jump. What's the point of that?
We should not take Pilgrim's Path to Seer's base.
There's another route. There's a lot of patrols.
We can manage.
This is a pretty long map.
You fought well. trust me?
Of course. What are you up to?
No time to explain. Do you trust me?
Yes.
Oh! I told you that's Bay. I told y'all that's Bay.
Was that for luck?
No. For me. Jump through, Cal! Now!
I can't believe this!
Believe it! Well done!
So this is something so that people without their powers can use basically their powers.
You got this, buddy.
Yeah, y'all thought I was dead. This is cool.
Having fun?
What, you're not?
Like, I'm flying. I'm actually flying.
We can't keep this up.
Missed it. I didn't even see it. Like Spider-Man. Gonna do this. This go. Wait.
I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on, let's get these coats to Seer.
All right. Not really much left. Which is how we get this right here. And I feel accomplished. I was wondering how you get this, but now I know. BD sitting next to me too. What skill do we get next? No need to take the walk back.
Seer. I couldn't save Armias. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova, did you find a way across the abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That Z with him.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tanable.
The Republic established a settlement. A Jedi built a temple. Just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too. But how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tanalore. And the Jedi Council ordered Kree to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the Order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tanalore.
Maybe he is, young
Jedi. Straight through it.
Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jeddah with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors, fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy
how you found love.
That suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis, Night Sister.
And this is where we're going to end for today.